Place your feet shoulder width apart, keeping your shoulders back and your chest high. Sitting back onto your heels and pressing through your heels, bend your knees to a 45 to 90 degree angle. Your knees should track in line with but behind your toes. If you want to take this up a notch, you can turn this into a squat jump by exploding off the floor and landing toe heel, pushing back through your heels.